Hello, and welcome to our first ever virtual final concert, and hopefully our last. Tonight represents the culmination of thousands of hours of work. Our students each had to turn in several recordings, over 300 in total, that they submitted, and then we had a small army of people going and helping to process this concert. I'd like to thank them for a moment, Mr. David Yack, Wayne Bliss, and Liv Curtis. Also, would like to thank you parents for all your support and helping your children go and make these videos. I know many of you provided tech support and many of you just needed to provide encouragement. I would also like to thank our administration, Pachoto, Ms. Swan, and Ms. Hilton for all the support that they provided our music programs during this very difficult online learning time. Thank you and enjoy the concert. The next group we have is our 7th and 8th grade band, and they'll be presenting Engines of Resistance. The audio and video is done for this by Mr. David Yackley. Thank you. Next, we have our jazz ensemble. The jazz ensemble will be performing the tune Jericho with audio mixed by Mr. Wayne Bliss. Next, we will have our percussion ensemble. Now, in the band room, we have well over $100,000 worth of percussion equipment. Unfortunately, most students don't have that variety of percussion equipment at home. So we did the best we could and went to the kitchen. Please enjoy Chin and Bella.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.
quiet now. Quiet then, please.
Next, our wind ensemble perform a symphonic suite from How to Train Your Dragon.
Thank you.
Thank you, Wind Ensemble. Now we have a quick word from the junior class to our graduating senior class.
Hi everyone, I'm Josephine and this is Liv and Jackson. We are the current juniors. In normal circumstances, this is the part of the concert where we honor our seniors and distribute senior gifts.
Due to the current situation, we are unable to do senior gifts and have decided to postpone, and then we will send out senior gifts once the band is able to sign and redistribute them according to the law.
For now, we would just like to thank the seniors for all the amazing hard work and dedication that they've put into Wind Ensemble. You've all worked so hard and deserve a proper send-off, and we would like to be able to give it to you soon. Thank you, and we will keep you updated.
And last, in honor of our seniors, the entire band program would like to present a song for friends.
Hi, I'm Tripp. I'll be playing a song for friends.
Thank you for watching. Normally at this time I would say have a safe drive home, but you're already there, so good job. Bye-bye.